Okay, how can someone be so lucky?
My friend is new to Palworld. I was showing him the ropes when he found his first shiny. A shiny Lamball, just like my buff fluff. But that's not all. A minute and 30 seconds later, he finds a second shiny. A shiny Chicopee. These are the two most basic PALS, sure. But two shinies in a row? I was half expecting we'd find a third one. This leaves me convinced that the game feeds shinies to new players to get them hooked. It worked on me. Right, buff fluff?